Alcohol was always a big thing in my family. My dad and my uncle were beef alcoholics. The only person that didn't drink in my family was my ma. My relationship with my dad was different to my ma's and my brother's because he didn't hit me. I was the one he targeted. He gave me my first drink when I was 10. Then when I was 13, I started drinking to help me talk to people. Give me a bit of confidence. Took the edge off. I would still act stupid, but I wouldn't care. I was just craving company. When I started taking drugs, I found new mates. One big happy family. Always using together. The marzipan, Valium, cannabis, ecstasy. I would buzz tins of gas. Air freshener, furniture polish, deodorant, lighter gas. I stole a Ford Escort, set it on fire and flung it down a ditch. The chaos that ensued was horrific. My mum went mental. It was no talk to me. I was on another planet, man. A mate of mine invited me out for a drink. His cousin had just got out of jail. Then the cousin puts an ashtray on my head. Still got the dents in my scalp. I thought I was going for a drink with my mates. And after that, that set me right off the edge. When I got to the house without a blade. First time I cut myself. I was 12. Did it every day for years. I stopped self-harming when I discovered heroin. I loved heroin. Heroin loved me. I would tattoo myself with syringes. Inject with dirty needles. I was sleeping in bins. At one point I smelt that bad that the police wouldn't even search us. I believed that I was the cause of every problem my family had ever had. My ma took me back in. I was more destructive off heroin than I was on it. I picked up cocaine. I would punch holes in doors. If I go out and kill people, kept weapons in the house. Crossbows, swords, axes, machetes. I had to be locked in. After 21 years of using, I'd finally sorted my life out. I got into uni, got my own house. I started to dress like a lecturer. Cardigan, brogues, chinos. I was clean, tidy and organised. I was fine. Folks are codeine, a bottle of whiskey a day, but hey ho. Sitting in the house writing, watching horror movies and taking drugs. But with dyslexia, I couldn't keep up with the essays and the deadlines. I wasn't fitting in. I felt stupid. I couldn't cope. I broke. I turned into my dad. This sad, lonely, wee, worthless person that nobody wanted to know. Exiled in his own space because nobody could tolerate him anymore. And yet, in 9 days, and he slept in 12, there was something inside me that said, there has to be more than this, because if this is it, then I don't want it.